Everybody gets high sometimes, you know. What else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go. You shouldn't be drowning on your own. And if you feel
wanna come, head a texted away for caterpillars. Out of danger, a chance coming for Enyimba. It's the first goal of the afternoon. What poor defending coming from Caterpillars. The ball was all over, and it is a great goal. And Kelly Kester. Surely was a defender that hit that ball in for the first goal. And it is Anaemena, Ifeanyi, coming all the way from the back to hit the ball for the first goal. Enyimba fans will celebrate that goal. Surely, great goal it was.
Well, that was a very, very poor header on that occasion. Ifeanyi, it was who headed the ball. And luckily, the ball fell back to him. This time, hit the left foot belter that found its way onto the net. But that was a very, very poor header from nobody other else than Jamiu Alimi. Jamiu has really been on form of late on that occasion. So, leg is slim. Left header saw the ball go and come back to the ball.
And a quieter rise up to the occasion, but I hope to do so. Just for that, Sunshine are missing Onobi Agri, as well as the goalkeeper Kechukwu Ezenwa.
Ifeanyi Anaemena infringed upon by Dare Olorundare. A shove that was from the back, and referee Hadiza Musa felt that was an infringement.
Someone come and take me home. Somewhere I can rest my soul. I need to know.
nothing no go separate my love.